насчет полумассива, но на ринг страшно.
Буча is my not native town, but town when I have or had, I don't know now, my flat, my house. And of course now it's ruin. Only ruin. I see fighting near my house, near my window. Over roof my house, military plane put aviabomb on the near house. It was very big explosion. It's very scary. It's very horrible. Every day, every night. It's not possible to sleep. It's not possible to eat. On the second day, I tried to find safety place, but only some basement. A lot of people with children, a lot of old people, without airs, without toilets, without lights. After 2 hours, I decided to come back to my flat in seventh floor and organized safety place. A lot of people who cannot live in this condition, cannot live under bomb, and decided to go out from Bucha. First days, we all days in a long queue. It's not understandable why in central of Europe, 21st of century, it happens. No, it's not only dangerous, it's real people who come to us to killing us.